I think that women, white women in particular, want to protect this patriarchy here because it's to their benefit. Yeah. They want to make sure that their husbands do well. They want to make sure that their sons do well. They want to make sure that their children do well. And they want to make sure that they do well. Most of the women in some of these studies are married white women, and they do fall in line with what their husbands are doing, how their husbands are voting.